Yeah. This is a pandanus xerophyta, family of a pandanaceae family. It's a medicinal plant for a syphilis disease.
Mm.
You cut the roots, boil and them in drinking water. Most of all in the morning, before eating breakfast. During a week, we drink the morning. During a week, the syphilis is
gone. Salam.
Salama.